Okay, hi everybody, back again with another video. This is going to be a quicker one than the last one. So a few more painted up miniatures I've got. I think there's four here to show you. So this is the final of my Iron Maiden miniatures painted up. This is the Wicker Man and the Fear of the Dark Eddies. It can be used with all the games you see there on the side. So as always, you get cards that you can use with each one of the games. This one, this one's for Massive Darkness, I believe it is. I couldn't remember the name of it on the last video. And you get these deck of cards here as well. So for various type of games. And these ones here, I believe this is for Undead or Alive, but there's also ones here for Black Plague and a few of the others, I believe. You get a leaflet here. Telling you which games they can be used for and how they're used. And on the back, a bit more. It's Massive Darkness. Cthulhu, I haven't got that one. So I won't be using that card. So let's move on to the miniatures. I guess so. This is going to be quite a quick video. So here's the first one. This is the Fear of the Dark Eddie. Interesting to see how they play out in the game. But a nice miniature all the same. A lot of detail when it gets into focus. And here's the Wicker Man. Again, a lot of detail. Yeah, that's all of my Iron Maiden miniatures now, all done and ready for gameplay. So just also for this video, it's just a couple more characters. These are for the Zombicide second edition. These are special heroes. The first one we have is Nico. See a bit of a backstory of him and his special ability. And let's just get his miniature. His dog companion. And finally, for this video, we have Gabriel. And his miniature, if I can get it out of the box. There's a possibility my old Zombicide that I've got, the first edition that come out, a lot of the miniatures have been updated since then. I've got some newer ones, so I might get rid of some of the older miniatures. But got to go through all that. I've got a week off work coming up soon, so I'm going to go through it all and see if I can get rid of a few and replace them with these guys. So yeah, there you go. Just show you the box. So this is the Iron Maiden one. These are the games here that you can use them with. They're compatible with. And on the back, want to read that. And the standard boxes for these, you've seen them all before. There's a write-up on Gabriel. I haven't done many of the second edition miniatures yet. Here's a write-up on Nico. So they will be getting done at some point. But I think I might concentrate on the Undead or Alive Western one next. So yeah, there you go. Bit of a mess on the bed, but there you go. That's that video. And we'll now move on to another video after this one. Until then, see you later.